Hey guys, what's up? It's Redneck Hick 117 here, making another video inside my bedroom. I'll just go ahead and say it now. Most of you probably already know the song that's playing in the background. It is The Only Way I Know How by Jason Aldean off his new CD, Night Train. I just decided to sit in my fishing chair today. New coat. Alright, so I'll go ahead and let you guys listen to this song. Watch me pack a lip real quick. Never mind. Just walk. This is from about 2 days ago. You did ski for the lid, ski. Alright, I don't know what to talk about in this video. My buddy got a new Mustang. He had a 96 Mustang GT, 4.6 liter, 5-speed, and it got totaled not too long ago, as I think I said in my last video. Just yesterday or the day before, we got a 98 Mustang Cobra 5-speed. It's pretty nice. I mean, it's a real nice car. Sorry, I'm trying to find the new song. But yeah, it's fucking fast. Like, it has adjustable rear shocks in the back. We can change the future. There we go. Can prosper. We are American. It has adjustable rear shocks in the back, so whenever we get on it or whatever, you can feel the shocks work, so it launches better. Next song that's getting ready to play is called Dipping My Lip, or Mud Jug, by Georgia Boys. Give a shout out to Georgia Boys for making good ass songs. Jason Aldean for his new CD, good job, with Luke Bryan and Eric Church in there with him. Damn good. Shout out to Dippin' Daisy. She makes good videos, guys. You should go follow her or subscribe to her on YouTube. She's pretty fucking awesome. She's really pretty too. Prettiest girl I've ever seen that dips. She's also my first subscriber on YouTube. Finally. I don't know if I said this in any of my videos, but I'm the same person who did Mudboggin' 1111 videos. I lost all my information, so I hope all my subscribers from that account come to this one. Maybe next time I'm with Zach, which will probably be either tonight or tomorrow, I'll take a video of what his car sounds like and post it on YouTube. I know I need to do a video of my truck, guys. I'm sorry. I don't ever feel like fucking with that. And plus, I'm getting ready to sell it anyway, and for a bunch of fucking issues. Same way with as Mud Jug 1. Copenhagen's the only way to go. It don't matter what kind of Copenhagen you're doing. I'm personally a Coke Straight fan, or Southern Blend. Not too much into wintergreen. I mean, as long as I've been dipping, it still burns the fuck out of my lip. So. Yeah. Let's get a little bit of Randy Howes for going on. And if you're wondering how I'm typing, you're sitting on the laptop. How country feels. I don't know. I see you see all the shit that's sitting behind me on the shelves. Got a little John Deere tractor up there. So, yeah. You guys are great. Twitter followers, hop on some YouTube. Subscribe to me, make an account, subscribe. What the fuck you have to do? People who don't dip, watch these videos. Maybe it'll make you change your mind about dipping. I'm pretty sure my next video will be an actual... It'll be a dip video. Hey! It'll be a dip review on Cope Straight. And I'm going to try and get some Cope Natural. Yeah. Got my camo hat on. It has some marks on it from a knife. Yeah. Sounds scary, but I don't know. Yeah, I want anyone and everyone to subscribe to me. I don't give a fuck whether you dip or not. Whether you think these videos are gay, dumb, oh, I shouldn't dip because I'm only 16. Yeah, well, fuck you. My choice. You know. Oh, damn, I told you guys I was going to do an upper decker, didn't I? Yeah, I'll go ahead and do it. It'll make a mess. Don't. Whatever. There you go. Set an upper decker in. This is about the first time I've done an upper decker in about a week or two. Yeah, it's burning, but I promise you guys I'd do one. They're fun. If you want to be a dick to your friends. Because they throw all theirs on the bottom lip. Yeah. Well, guess what, guys? Bam! Up in the top lip. As you can see, I'm growing a beard out. Trying, at least. I don't know how well it's coming along. Okay. I don't know if you guys have heard yet. Luke Bryan came out with a new song called Buddies. One of my friends said it was real good. Oh, yeah. Lovely. And, of course, I'm not going to find it. Lovely. That's badass. This is not my laptop. It's my mother's. Okay, well, that ain't coming up, so I guess we'll listen to Rain is a Good Thing. Because all us rednecks know Rain is a Good Thing. The shirt I got on. FMF. Support my motocross. We are American voters. Yeah. I don't think I've showed you guys my Lanyard. Hold on. These aren't my Dodge keys. They're out in the truck because I don't ever bring them in. I got a Copenhagen Southern Blend lid. And I got my Skoal Wintergreen lid. Even though I haven't done Skoal in about a year or a month. My buddy has some Skoal Mint. And I don't ever even... I don't even have to ask to borrow a dip. He just... like, oh, throws me the can. Here you go. Have fun. This thing sucks. I love having upper deckers in, but I like being able to see that I have a chaw in. There we go. Rain makes corn. Corn makes whiskey. Whiskey makes my baby. Dude, I'm sorry that my spit's really long. But yeah, guys, I'll probably do another video next week. I'm gonna get off here. You guys were great. shitty. But yeah, I'm gonna get off here. Deuces. Keep packing lips. Like my juggling said, if you don't pack lips, you're a bitch. Y'all go ahead and puff your fucking cigs. I wish I was as cool as you. Anyone can sit out here and puff on a cig, bitch. It takes a real man or woman to pack a fucking chaw. So.